So here we go, extreme rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Foot just stomping down.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Here. Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Jumping clothesline! What agility!
Rolling knee bar!
And he breaks the submission.
Corey, the tide of a triple threat match can change at any moment. How would you suggest a competitor keep from being overwhelmed when that happens?
I don't even know if that's completely possible, Cole. However, one should take advantage of the inherent no disqualification, no countout aspect of a triple threat match. Some might call it taking a shortcut, but if it's legal, I don't see why you'd avoid doing it.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
Oh, my God.
Look at Lesnar. Just extending parts that don't extend.
Well, that's Matt.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Quick return to the ring.
Here we go.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
That's just hard to watch.
He must have something up his sleeve, setting up the ladder there.
Oh, big counter from Reigns.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Got the full Nelson.
Slam!
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Punch lands.
Chicken wing under hook. Uh-oh.
He'll head to the ring.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Well, you don't sign up for an extreme rules match not knowing the consequences, Cole.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Inverted backbreaker. Out.
He's able to counter Goldberg.
Great wherewithal from Goldberg.
That kick
trying to stop you in your tracks.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Fighting out.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Wicked kick to the face. He got whipped into that corner. Reigns had that scouted.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught. Oh. And this match will head back to the ring.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Got to find a way to get out of this.
Vicious right forearm.
He can't take it. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Goldberg finds his target with that one. Ouch. And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
Neck is trapped. What a suplex.
He's back into the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Setting foot in the ring now.
Just launched.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Oh, let him break his arm. Vicious.
Striking at will.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Looks like he wants to. Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
Absolute devastation from Goldberg. Oh, my God. Did you see that? Kick out at one.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
And if Goldberg came in not expecting a challenge, he's certainly reassessing the situation now.
Oh, my God.
Goldberg able to dodge that.
Oh, man, I hope Brock Lesnar is okay.
Placing it against the turnbuckles, but why?
I don't know.
Thunderous power slam. Getting it in place now, guys. As he sets it up, Byron, tell me, what's he thinking here?
Michael, I'm afraid he's setting up a launching pad of sorts.
Here's the pump head, though. Suplex!
Launched.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Here's the setup.
What's he open to find out there?
Oh, boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
Treating the torso to yet another attack. Brock with the quick wherewithal.
Neckbreaker.
Reigns is looking to beat respect into Lesnar.
Oh, what a windup.
Able to avoid there.
Holy meet the barricade.
Slade.
The head of the table cinches it in.
Guillotine
applied.
This is
He's setting up the ladder for something, guys.
Yeah, the question is, what is that something?
From the top!
Before coming down like thunder.
Ooh-hoo.
Goldberg had that scouted.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He fends off the attack.
This is getting out of control.
Suplex, no!
Connects on the kick!
What a reversal by Reigns.
Reigns has it locked and loaded, ready to fire.
Foot of the ring again.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Into the turnbuckle.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
He's lining him up.
Sitting down.
What an environment this is. All
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
And Reigns still isn't finished handing out punishment in this match.
Brock has had flashes of control, but not on that one.